potato ground cashew stew. A very delicious and tasty dish made easy at home. It's also called Kaju Aloo Masala. Today we are going to make potato ground cashew stew. The ingredients are one potato peeled and cut into pieces, 25 grams of cashew, 1 spoon of fennel seeds, 8 to 10 shallots cut into pieces, 2 spoons of coriander seeds and 2 Kashmiri chillies. Now take the grinder and put in the shallots. And the cashews. And the Kashmiri chillies. And the coriander seeds. And the fennel seeds. Close and grind well. The next ingredients are one onion cut into pieces, one tomato cut into pieces, 3 green chilies, 8 to 10 shallots, 25 grams of ginger and garlic, 25 grams of garlic. Now we have ground the cashew, coriander and the other ingredients thoroughly in the grinder. This is the ground paste. Heat the pan and pour in 10 ml of oil. Let the oil get heated. Put in the ginger and the garlic.
Put in the shallots.
first we should use the pinkish color. Now put in the tomatoes. Mix. Now pour in 450 ml of water. Mix thoroughly. Mix all the ingredients thoroughly. And let the mixture cook for 25 minutes. Put in the green chilies. Now the potato ground cashew stew is ready and can be taken off the flame and served. This is the final potato ground cashew stew, a very delicious and tasty dish made easy at home. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.